Hello dear student, welcome to you in another online class by Bhupal Sharma. So in the previous lecture we were discussing about the introduction of current electricity and basic of electric current. But in this module 2 we will discuss about next topic, and that is electric current in conductor. So dear student, in this lecture we will discuss about electric current in conductor. So dear student, first of all I want to tell you, in a conductor, in a solid conductor, atoms are closely packed, but there are free electrons that exist on the surface of a conductor. But in this, there is a free charge carrier, free electron. How the electric current is produced in electric in a conductor? So let us start. हमने एक conductor को consider किया. This is a conductor. You know, exact में actually क्या होता है? In a conductor there are free electron. You know, there is a थर्मल एनर्जी, सिंपली एट रूम टेम्परेचर, यू कैन से एट रूम टेम्परेचर मींस सपोज इनसाइड टेम्परेचर इज लेस देन आउटसाइड टेम्परेचर, कि अंदर वाला जो टेम्परेचर वो बाहर के टेम्परेचर से कम होता है. सो फ्रॉम आउटसाइड इट गेन टेम्परेचर, ये टेम्परेचर लेता है, एंड ड्यू टू दैट देयर इज थर्मल एनर्जी. And due to that thermal energy, kinetic energy of electron increased. कि जो ये बाहर से thermal energy लेता है temperature से, तो जिसके कारण इसकी thermal velocity बढ़ जाती है, thermal kinetic energy, right? So exact में क्या होता है? At room temperature, due to thermal energy, इलेक्ट्रॉन मूव विद ए स्पीड ऑफ 10^5 मीटर पर सेकेंड टू 10^6 मीटर पर सेकेंड इन रैंडम जिगजैग मोशन. In random zigzag motion, right? Random zigzag motion, like this. This is electron moving again, moving. This electron, some electron, and like in this zigzag motion, electron move means कोई यहां से कोई वहां से. But actually at any particular instant what we see, number of electron from a given surface of conductor, very important line, from a given surface of conductor moving in a direction is equal to number of electron moving in opposite direction. The very important line means let us we have taken this surface area, this area, this cross section. Suppose in this cross section let 100 electron move in this direction, then same time 100 इलेक्ट्रॉन विल मूव इन अपोजिट डायरेक्शन. व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय दिस? तो दिस मींस एट रूम टेम्परेचर नेट करंट, नेट इलेक्ट्रिक करंट दैट इज जीरो, बिकॉज दिस करंट नेगेटिव टू पॉजिटिव ऑल्सो द सेम डायरेक्शन. बिकॉज इफ 100 इलेक्ट्रॉन मूविंग इन दिस डायरेक्शन ऑल्सो द 100 इलेक्ट्रॉन मूविंग इन अपोजिट डायरेक्शन, सो नेट करंट इज जीरो. This is in the conductor because let's talk about the conductor. At room temperature there is thermal energy. Due to thermal energy, kinetic energy will increase. If kinetic energy increase, then velocity increase and they are moving with a velocity in random zigzag motion around 10 raised to power 5 to 10 raised to power 6 meter per second. But at a given cross section, number of electron moving in one direction is equal to number of electron moving in opposite direction, so net current is zero. Now if we apply external electric field, you can say battery, agar humne yahan pe koi BD student external electric field laga de, means this is the battery positive terminal and this is the negative. Now what will happen? Ab kya hoga? Ab hum dekhte hain इलेक्ट्रॉन विल मूव ऑल्सो इन रेंडम मोशन लाइक दिस एंड इलेक्ट्रॉन विल बी एक्सलरेटेड टूवर्ड्स पॉजिटिव टर्मिनल. दिस इज इलेक्ट्रॉन, सो डायरेक्शन ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन इज मूविंग टूवर्ड्स द पॉजिटिव टर्मिनल. इट इज एक्सलरेटेड ड्यू टू एक्सटर्नल इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड. डायरेक्शन ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड इज ई एंड इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड अप्लाई द फोर्स एफ इज इक्वल टू माइनस ई. माइनस साइन इंडिकेट दैट इट इज the force is applied in the opposite direction of electric field, because electron has a negative charge and it is attracted by the positive terminal of the battery. And what will happen in this conductor? Actually electron never move in straight path. When electron move due to electric field, it is accelerated, again it strikes the vibrating ion and it comes to the rest. Again, it is accelerated due to effect of external. So, its motion is like pause and start, pause and start, pause and start. Because electron start होता है यहाँ से, accelerate होता है, टकराता है, उसके बाद फिर चला जाता है. क्योंकि वो electron accelerate हुआ, टकराया, फिर accelerate, फिर चला. So, this is like a vibrating and pause motion. If we remove the electric field, if we remove the electric field, then again no current. So this is the system of electric current in a conductor, right? So with this, this is a very important topic, that is drift velocity. What is drift velocity? Actually, we were discussing about the conductor. In a conductor, what happens? Really, in a conductor, if external electric field is applied, then due to that electric field, electrons are accelerated in the opposite direction of electric field. So, electrons are strikes to the ion and they come to the rest, again accelerated, again, and when they are accelerated and when they are drifted with a velocity, that velocity is called drift velocity. So it is the average velocity, it is the average velocity with which electrons are drifted. With which electrons are drifted in the opposite direction of electric field. So, what is drift velocity? It is the average velocity with which free electron in a conductor, you can say with which free electrons in a conductor
in a conductor gets drifted, right? So what is drift velocity? It is the average velocity with which free electrons in a conductor gets drifted in the opposite direction of electric field, means applied electric field. So let's derive the formula of electric field. So this tent at room temperature, this is the conductor first. At room temperature, U average means thermal velocity. Average thermal velocity becomes zero. But when no external, like when no electric field is applied, no electric field is applied means जब इस पर कोई भी electric field apply नहीं करते तो net thermal velocity क्या होती है average, that is zero. अब हम क्या करते हैं, now electric field is applied. अब जैसे ही यहां पे electric field apply की मैंने positive negative electrons are drifted like this, so electron state कभी नहीं जाएगा, right? So electrons are drifted. Now what will happen? This is the direction of electric field, positive to negative. Electron has a charge E minus C. If a charge is kept in electric field applied a force, and what will be the force of the formula? F is equal to Q into E. So force applied by electric field on the conductor, on the electron, that is equal to F minus E into E. Negative sign indicate force is applied in opposite direction of electric field. इसका मतलब कि जो फोर्स लगा जाता है वो इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड के अपोजिट डायरेक्शन में. सो डियर स्टूडेंट, हियर व्हाट वी सी नाउ, अगेन विद दिस फोर्स इलेक्ट्रॉन और इलेक्ट्रॉन्स इज एक्सेलरेटेड, एंड यू नो व्हाट इज द फॉर्मूला ऑफ एक्सेलरेशन, मास इनटू एक्सेलरेशन, राइट? सो ऑल्सो एफ इज इक्वल टू मास इनटू एक्सेलरेशन, एंड एक्सेलरेशन दैट इज इक्वल टू एफ बाय एम. Also acceleration using vector sign minus E force upon M. This, with this acceleration electron is drifted, electron is accelerated. So what will happen? Again we, if we use first equation of motion, using equation of motion V is equal to U plus AT, that is VD, drift velocity for final velocity, U initial velocity plus AT, T means tau, tau is the relaxation time, I will discuss it. VD is equal to that one, you can see. If I write in vector form, U initial velocity, thermal velocity before applying the external electric field, that is zero, plus A, you should minus E, E tau by M, right? So the formula of drift velocity is minus E tau upon M. If we take the magnitude of drift velocity, that is E tau by M. So this is the formula of drift velocity, the very simple one, and you should also follow the this type of derivation, right? So what is tau? This tau is the relaxation time. This tau is the relaxation time. So dear student, what is the relaxation time? You should know about the relaxation time. So what is the relaxation time? Exact when electron are accelerated and again it strikes the vibrating iron, it comes to the rest and again it is accelerated, again strikes the vibrating iron and again move, again rest and move, and so it is the continuous procedure of electron that is moving on. So at that interval between two successive collision is relaxation time, and how will you define it? It is the small interval of time. What is this? Small interval of time between two successive between electron of electrons. So what is relaxation time? It is the small interval of time between two successive collision between two electrons. Between two electrons. So it is small interval of time between two successive collision between two electrons and ion. And ion in the conductor. So dear friend, this is the relaxation time, because I have discussed then when electron is get accelerated, it is strikes to the vibrating ion and again rest, again move, again accelerate. So it is the small interval of time between two successive collision between two electrons and ions in the conductor, and that is relaxation time. So this is the drift velocity. Again I remind you, actually in the conductor what will happen when at the room temperature there is thermal zigzag motion in the electron free charge carriers. The electrons are the free charge carriers in the conductor. At the room temperature, electrons move with a thermal velocity, because they take energy from the external temperature. With that velocity, electrons are drifted with the velocity of, electrons are moving with velocity 10 raised to power 5 meter per second to 10 raised to power 6 meter per second, and they come to average thermal velocity 0. When external electric field is applied, because electric field always apply a force on the charge, and that charge is E into force is equal to charge into electric field. The negative sign indicate that electrons are accelerated in the opposite direction of electric field. So because electron has mass, it is accelerated. So again formula is equal to ma, and both are the force. When putting the value of the force and using equation of motion, v is equal to u plus at, yahan par hum use kar rahe hain, that is relaxation time tau. So dear friend, this is the old video about that, and you will have to practice. If any problem exists, please can consult me. So thanks, have a nice day.